people are realizing that athletes are not a commodity. They are not to be used. They are part of the movement. And when it comes to near the end of their career, there is an obligation on the IOC and FISU, who have sort of used those athletes during their sporting time, to help them into career opportunities beyond sport. We would be negligent if we don't do that. And I think we've been slow in doing that. But now, right now, the athlete voice in the IOC is very strong. And there's a strong understanding that we need to do more for athletes than just admire them while they go through this great sporting time and then just say goodbye and leave them. IOC is present everywhere. IOC is interested in sport. It's interested in people who want to grow young people through sport. So why wouldn't it be here? The alignment is such that if the IOC... people look up to the IOC as being sort of the arbitrator of things sport. I don't quite see it that way. I see IOC as a partner, and partnering any organisation which has similar values, similar beliefs, similar constitutions, and are trying to do the same thing. We need to be here. We are aligned. We need to work together, not apart. I think IOC gives a degree of international credibility. I mean, the IOC brand is so strong. It's the strongest sports brand in the world. And many people know that the Olympic brand is more than just about sport. So I think having the IOC here gives a certain amount of credibility to the work that the FISU is doing in a similar way. I think FISU is learning about its importance. And that's where the IOC can be a good role model, because it's usually a little bit further down the track, and it's learnt that. And so FISU is keen to work with the IOC to understand the IOC so that it can implement these sort of programs within its network. And I think the fact that it's willing to open, willing to listen, keen to get a partnership with the IOC, keen to invite people like me here, I think that says that the FISU is well on the way to understanding all the issues.